Hey guys! I just wanted to do a quick little video just of my normal, starting out with this little guy. It is the Urban Decay. It's the gold guy. And just take a little dab of that, by yay big, and swipe it over your lids. Like that. And then personally I like liquid foundation. I don't like the powder. It just is too cakey. So just make sure you shake it up. And then you can use like a lid of a jar and put about 4 drops and just take one of the dots, start on your nose. And just kind of spread that out from your nose. Now if it looks rough, that's perfectly fine because we're going to go in with a beauty blender in just a second. Now what I usually do is just I add a little bit under my eyes. But then I'm gonna go in with concealer after I do my foundation. It actually goes on a lot better after you do a foundation instead of before. And then you can just take one of these guys. I got this for $5, I think, at Ulta. It is the Real Techniques beauty sponge. I absolutely love it. And just dab that all over. Make sure it's nice and clean. Go along your jawline to get it all nice and smooth. And then you can continue adding with your foundation brush. I'm just sweeping a little bit over my eyelids because I'm not adding any shadow today. And then usually if you have an extra dot, I just fill in little spots that I missed before. And then go back in with your beauty blender. Just kind of smooth it all out. And there you go. I'm just using the Bare Mineral Stroke of Light in Luminous 1, I believe. And just comes out in a nice little wand. And you do it in a triangular motion towards the bottom of your cheekbone. Like so. And it doesn't have to be perfect because you are just going to blend it out in a minute. And just fill that triangle in. And then take your beauty blender again. And just blend it all out. Now there's 3 different sides on this guy. There's an angled side, a rounded side, and then a tiny little tip. If you need to get in the corner of your eyes, use the tiny little tip so you're not stabbing yourself in the eye. And then just go back in with the flat side. Just to make sure it's all blended out. I'm going to use the Physician's Formula Eye Brightening in Ultra Black. Going to make sure to shake it up. And then see how that is a nice little felt tip. And then just start in the inner corner and work your way out. And then once you get to about halfway, start from the outer corner and go in. just so you can get that nice tight line. And if you did mess up, that's perfectly fine, because we'll go back with another one in just a minute. Now there's that. Looks a little rough. Now I'm going in with the Urban Decay eyeliner in Perversion. Now be careful with this one. Once you open it, if you do tilt it, it is going to get everywhere. And just like before, you can start from the outer corner and inner corner, whichever you would like. And then if you don't like the super boldness, you can actually take your beauty blender and just kind of dab over. And I personally love the Smashbox lash primer. But before that, curl your lashes. And just hold it for about 2 blinks. And then this is gonna come out really creepy looking. And you just pull it out, it looks like normal mascara, and just wipe the tip. And just wipe that right on. Now I usually do 2 coats of this because they actually help add volume if you need volume to your lashes or you just want to add a little extra something. And this one, I'm just using the Bare Minerals Lash Domination, which is really awesome because it's got that nice little swirly spoolie for the applicator. And then just kind of wiggle it on, wiggle towards the roots, and then pull it through. And then sometimes what I do to separate them out is just roll it as I'm going through. And again, I do about 2 coats of this. And there's that. Just let it sit for a second. And then I'm gonna take the Bare Minerals Locked and Coated. It is actually a really awesome product. It helps waterproof your lashes if you don't have a waterproof mascara like this one. This one only comes in non-waterproof, which is okay, I guess, but it's still a really awesome mascara. So I just take this and it comes out super clear, so just swipe that over the bottoms, and sometimes I just do a little bit of the tops just to make sure it stays on. And you don't necessarily have to do more than one coat of this. You can just make sure that they're covered. And then last but not least, eyebrows. So just take this little guy. It looks like a mascara wand. It's actually called a spoolie. So you can just make your eyebrows look all nice and pretty. I usually do a little bit of up and then out to make them look even. And that's pretty even. And then I go in with my Bare Minerals Frame and Define. It is a lighter of the two browns. So you can just start towards the center and then work your way out. Just do small, tiny strokes. So it looks like just little hairs. And if you have semi-light eyebrows like I do, you can just kind of see the difference. This one's much darker. There's multiple ways to but yeah, that's the finished look, and what you can do is just finish up with some chapstick, or if you want to do full on, you could actually go with the Too Faced lip primer. It's actually really awesome. It comes with an applicator just like a lip gloss, and then just you swipe that on. And then take really any color that you want. Personally, I'm just going to go with the NYX Soft Matte Lip Cream in Tokyo. It's a really pretty color. And then you can just clean up the edges if you have problems. And there's your finished look. And there's the finished product. What do you guys think? Leave a comment in the comment box below and let me know what you think. See ya. Bye. I also forgot to mention to use a dematting spray or just a setting spray. I just used the Urban Decay All Nighter Makeup Setting Spray. It actually is really cool. And you can just do an X motion or a T motion, whichever you prefer. Just keep your eyes closed and your mouth closed. So just let that sit for a second. Or if you don't want to do the spray, or if you're afraid to do the spray, just use a really big fluffy brush and a mineral veil from Bare Minerals, or anything else that reduces pores or just sets your makeup. If you don't want to, again, if you don't want to do the spray, it's actually really cool. So that helps. And then after that sets, you're good to go. Thanks, guys. See you later.